Then you cannot go into it expecting an apology.
Right. Let's go talk to her. Enough talking about this. I just want to get this over with. Since she won't.
Hello, girls.
I think before anybody has a drink, Teresa, I think we need to talk. What was said was obviously so disgusting and vulgar. Anyone should be ashamed to repeat such a thing.
Listen, I want to carry it out. I have my own problem.
That's why I was so shocked.
So why I told Dina was just in case if the story did get delivered to you and it got twisted the wrong way, I just wanted Dina to know the truth. Nothing malicious came out of my mouth
right.
to her
do
and
do you
family.
Understand?
Did you hear where it came from?
I don't care. After it came out of that blonde, washed out chick's mouth, it should have never even been repeated.
What the heck is happening?
So if anyone has trash to say about me, keep it to yourselves. Especially when it's coming from trash. That woman. She's like, I wouldn't even call her an animal because animals are too good.
But she's my friend, and I know she's Reno's friend.
No, she's not Reno's friend anymore. We don't hang out with people like that. She better stay clear away from me.
I just need to clear it.
I don't care. No, I don't want. Did you hear what I said? What don't you get? Please, I want to be friends with you.
Okay.
I don't want to hear.
It's not like she was just gossiping. She said you
lies. Lies.
I mean,
yeah. Regarding her husband. Lies, lies, lies.
That's what she said. She said you're lying.
But babe.
Teresa, I hear that stupid.
Here we go. Like calling her stupid. Yeah, that's her.